Way, I'm sorry for that loud ass noise, but there's no way that I just soaked these turrets like that. We got a good saddle. I named myself pull up Pearl, because I already knew I was getting Pearl. You know, I'm just built like that, so we just soaked all four of their turrets on the outside. This is pretty fucking sad. Let me actually show y'all. My bad. Well, I thought it was, I was about to tame it for a second. So the reason why, look at their base. Give me 1 second. Let me get a better point of view. So if we look, they have no turrets on the actual crouch. Not one turret. It's just this outside. Now, I left my explosives back at base, so there's gonna be a little cut here. Why? Go back to base, grab rockets because C4 is glitched at the moment. Alrighty, we just blew in. Got an airlock. Alright, we got a bunch of foundations. We got a little crafting station. Why did they log out? Crow PT. Okay, let's blow this up quickly. Check out what we got. Two Indie Forges. So on this server, those come in drops. So that's not very crazy. It's mainly just going to be resources since today is wipe day. I have no idea why they logged out. But, I know one of them was talking about how they were drunk in chat, so there's that. BPs are still fucked up at the time of recording this. Plenty of ADV, we'd like to see that. Paste. Alright. So we gotta destroy all these foundations, but I'm not worried about that right now. I'm actually curious to see what this main loot has in store for us. So they got a PT in here. Alrighty, let's blow this up. So we got a lot of gunpowder ADV. That's easy. Chem bench. Gunpowder. We got the admin here watching. I had told him to pop on over. I already knew I was gonna get in. Cause I they had talked in chat, I got their names and everything. Drop a quick easy in chat, y'all know how it be. So right now I actually am using a Gen 2 tech suit. And you do get element from ring drops on here, white and green, I believe. You get element 10, element 15, element. So you go over there, you grab that Gen 2 tech suit, you come back over here, and you got a tech suit day one. First 30 minutes was, I mean, pretty much as soon as you join the server. It's unlimited wait. So I got a bit of spam, just dinosaur gate spam out here. Trike I used when I raided the base. Just a pillbox, nothing special. I haven't done too much detail work or really worked on the outside, just mainly this inside right here. So we got some heavy setup. We got the wall here. But yeah, this is what we got. This is what I just grabbed from Bear. All this. And the next clip is probably gonna be me having a rep and crafting a bunch of shit, is what I'm hoping to get done. But that'll probably be after I wake up. I'm actually about to go to sleep. And this is where I feel that my loot is the most safe. Clearly. Fuck it, let's show ammo count, because it'll probably be a lot more later on. We got 1600 in every single one. I wish I had my spyglass, but this works. Take my word for it, these all have 1600, so 400 shots each. A lot of them are on tames. Then you got the only survivor ones. Got turrets over there, of course. Garden down there, so if they get down there somehow from all those or those, then they get shot. But yeah, first 13 hours solo. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Let's get to the next part of this vid. I don't think we're gonna be able to suck the whole thing. I should've used a better saddle. I just used the shittiest one I could find. Like, literally, this one came out pretty much with no crafting skill on it. Fuck, I don't have a whip. Okay, one more trike. This time it's gonna be a way better trike with a... Dude, I just get one tapped. I didn't even... Bro. Let's see if I can find his body. Where's he sleeping at? Here he is. C4 comp. BPs. PT. He actually gave me C4 to get in. before, because I don't know if these are on neutral. So let me blow up their Jenny first. Oh, look, there's another one right here. Let's go. Oh, look at all that. Bro, those black pearls, they don't know how much element that is. Holy. That's like what? Holy shit, that's a lot of. It's like 2,900 element. Look at the flag BPs. The turtle BP? Oh, these guys were doing Ellie vein. I mean, OSDs. My fault. Bro, all these VPs that I did not have, they just gave them to me. All this, they could have threw up a fat wall. They didn't even throw up a fat wall. I'm gonna grab that 700 Ellie, holy shit. And I'm on my home server, my home map. All I need to do is get this Jenny down right here so I can grab my bag and my shit. Thank God I have one more C4. Let's go. It only took, what, three rocket runs? Barely any ammo. I did soak. Keep in mind, I did soak quite a bit. But if you want it, you can get it. That's a fact. I'm throwing it all in this. PT, so if I gotta go, jump in that one and book it. I need a tech rifle. All right, let's loot this whole base. I think we got like the majority of the good stuff, but I know there's gonna be like eggs, crowd tames. I want to check like the transmitter and stuff. I want to grab like Jenny element and shit. Because they got breeder everything, so I'm assuming they got eggs. Nothing in there. You could just see that there wasn't anything. All right, let's see what we got. Med brews, nice. Some of that. Berries. Berries. All right. More brews, I'll take those. Beer barrel. Alright. Fuck that. Never mind. Or actually, I can wait. Polly. Moment of truth. Snow Owl. 310 Sosa. It's a R1, so it's the new one. Nice. These guys have been offline for 5 hours. And it is 7 in the morning for me. I woke up at 5. So it's not my fault that they're offline. I get on when I get on. I raid when I raid. Bunch of empties. And here's the main loot. Let's fucking go. So right off the bat, I saw Shadow Manes. Two females. So we got Spino, RG in here. Bronto, we got Giga. More Shadow Manes. We got Quetzals. Breeding Parrot. These guys are from Gen 2. They have R everything. It's Tech Stego. This is a female. And this is... it's an ass male, but that's a breeder that I did not have. So I just want to say thanks to these guys for bringing all their shit over from Gen 2 to me. Now, let's check these deadies. Comboros, alright. Can we L1 that? Or. There we go. It was not letting me L1. Okay, some of these I might actually want. Let me check. I think they just kinda. I don't know why people even do this shit, like, for show. It's so pointless. I want to blow up that trans. Oh, there's another one over here. There should have been a transmitter bag somewhere right here. I don't think there was because it would have been pretty obvious. I'm just going to take all these med brews that I most definitely don't need. But since these guys are giving them to me, of course I'm going to take it. Now, back to this. Can't argue with. Oh, flamethrower ammo, that's nice. I like that. Fabi ammo. Bolas. Oh, these are the forges from the second floor. So, that's just free metal. I don't know why they didn't slot cap them, but. I'd be slot capping my ND forges. It's just. It makes so much too. It's insane how much fucking ingots it produces. Especially on this server where you got unlimited weight. Sand. Alright, what's this middle bag? Thatch. Charcoal, I will take that. Gas, fuck it. Ooh, that's a lot of charcoal. I like that. Lots of wood. Instead of just putting in the wood daddy, I would have just had that shit cooking. Cooking the charcoal. I think this is the gunpowder right here. Oh no, that's a forge. Even more element. Keep donating shit. It's probably another indie forge. I want to blow up all these vaults, but as you see, there's a lot. Oh yes, 400 gunpowder. All right, we gotta move this right now. So what we're gonna do? She wanna blow me up. Oh shit. Let's fucking go. You know what? Fuck it. We're gonna check this shit real quick. Shoddy BPs. Golem BPs. Mantis BP. That's nice. Bunch of fabbies. One of these has got to be like extremely cheap. We'll look at it more later. What's up, guys? Y'all made it to the end of the video. Now, before y'all click off this bitch, we're about to go through all the loot that we just got. But before we do that, quick flex of my pearl. You know how it is. You know how I had to get the little spider army. Anyways, let's get into it. So, got all these brews here. Just threw them in here because it's like, why waste the slots? Poly right here. We got a full daddy of loot. This is our raid daddy. I mean, red. I don't even know why the fuck I just said daddy. I'm pretty sure I said it twice. Replicator. It's my raid rep. I just threw this bitch down. So we got their turtle line, which is ass. We have 6k. We got a 6k HP male. That snow egg is good. We did not have snow owls. They have a bunch of crafted saddles, and we'll get into that in a second. Couple tech structures that you get from drops, and if not, then you know what I mean. Now I guess I don't gotta craft a shield. Some heavies, gunpowder. We got some crowd tames. We got a Theri here. RG, Spino, Shadow Main, Shadowmin, Rhino, another turtle, a Dodic for whatever reason, an Inky for whatever reason, Shadowmin, another Inky, another Rhino, Megatherium, Rhino. We got a Stego right here. The Stego's what I'm excited for, because we don't got Tech Stegos either. Quetzals. These are R1s. All this one's low level, but that's a breeder. Let's see. So they only had one Spino, because I was hoping to get a breeder Spino. They had Spinos, as y'all saw. Lots of ingots, but these BPs. I did not have flag BPs, as I y'all also saw in the video. I had Prim, so these are huge. That turtle BP would have helped out so much for this raid. That mana BP is so good. Snow Owl BP, Rhino, Velo. I'm gonna be getting Velo soon. This is also nice. I don't even give a fuck. I'll craft it if one of the other BPs that I have is not as good. Oh look, there's more flag BPs right here. This one's worse, I believe, than the one up top, but. We got boots here, those are trash. More gunpowder. Tons of black pearls, and I'll show y'all how much element that really is. That's really good. Bunch of basic stuff, more flak, BPs, these are shit, but I don't know. See, like this right here, this Fabby BP, that's really cheap. It could come out good with crafting skill. Or even this one. That one's not too expensive. It's 1,000 each, which is very fair. I don't have a problem crafting that at all. Just a bunch more. Now, let's show y'all how much element we can craft, because I'm actually curious myself. I can craft 3,000 element, which is insane. Let me show you quickly. Excuse me, sorry, it's really early in the morning. It's 8 and I woke up at 5, so we have 800 slots of ADV. We got around 3 or 400 from them. Some charcoal, spark powder. I don't know how much we got from them, but there's that. And then this, I believe, this is all me. This is what I've acquired on my own solo without raiding anybody. And then that was my first ever raid, so not bad. Not bad at all. Even more ADV, I craft ADV. You know what I mean? I'm that nigga, bro. I be doing this shit. Alright, boys. Well, hope y'all just enjoyed this video. This shit should be long as fuck. But, if you even ended up watching this thing to the end, appreciate you. Make sure you like and sub. And,